Pitts disclaimer. Reactions on this channel are opinion only. Our opinions are our own. It doesn't mean we are right or wrong. It's just an opinion. So don't take what we say too seriously. We are not professionals, vocal coaches, or musicians. We do this for fun and to learn new music. Bowzer Sporto.
What's going on? I'm going to get us monetized right away. What's going on, man?
It's all
right.
What's going on?
Bowser's Reaction Pit. Welcome to the pit. We're going to do a heavily recommended song by, was it Maneskin?
This sounds familiar.
Maneskin. You like some Maneskin?
Ooh, no. This is North America here, and we always cut that extra skin off.
That we do.
Yeah.
So, Maneskin. I hope I say that right. Italy, Eurovision 2021. I want to be your slave by ZITTI, Big ZITTI E Boot Bologna.
Isn't that kind of a bread? Isn't ZITTI a bread?
ZITTI is a pasta.
Oh yeah,
Big ZITTI.
Now check this
Wife
out.
Wife makes a mean Big ZITTI.
Here in the Midwest, we say pasta. On the East Coast, they say pasta.
Really?
Yeah, I've heard people say that before, and it makes me want to slap them.
Is this Maneskin?
I don't know what that...
Pasta?
I have no idea what that little circle means over the A. I am not a grammar major.
But this is a wee-wee jam at home.
Because it was... When in 21? I mean, we're only 6 months into the year, so this can't be very old,
no,
huh?
So I've never heard of this band.
Who recommended this?
A lot of people. You got to do it.
All two of you, huh? All right, cool.
Mm-hmm. Hey, two's better than none, right? So I'm going to unplug my headphones. I'm going to plug them in, and we're going to listen to this. How about that? You guys ready?
If this isn't very good, I'm going to be very upset at you.
Why are you going to be upset at me?
You're the host. You are unfortunately going to bear the brunt of all of my... dissatisfaction.
Hey, you know, we've gone into videos before. We're like, ugh, no, let's not do it. No. Who knows? Let's see. Let's check this out. Maneskin.
Stop saying it. Okay. All right.
Hey, baby, touch the Maneskin.
No.
No? All right. Ready?
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be your master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I love you since this morning, no, just for aesthetic. I wanna touch your body, so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me, you say that I'm too eccentric. I'm crying on my tears and that's fucking pathetic. I wanna make you hungry, then I wanna paint ya. I wanna paint your face like your mom Mona Lisa. I wanna be a champion, I wanna be a loser. I'll even be a clown cause I just wanna amuse ya. I wanna be a sexter, I wanna be a teacher. I wanna be a singer, I wanna be a preacher. I wanna make you love me.
Hold on. This is one of those songs that he writes for kids' books. Like, what do you want to be when you grow up? And he's naming all the things that you could be if you want to be, you know.
This is how they write the books, by making a song.
Yeah.
This is their brainstorming.
No,
right
or
now.
He got the lyrics from a kid's book. He's like, I want to be a teacher. I want to be a pet store owner.
What? What?
No, just kidding.
What kind of a kid's book says that they want to touch your body and it's so damn electric or however?
Well, they do have kid's books called Go to Sleep. What's that one with the kid, the beaver? Like, touch the kid.
Marvin and Busy Beaver?
Do you remember what it is? Where he's like, Sally, like, you want to touch the...
You
want to
pet my beaver?
Or, I don't know. Look it up.
When, like Winona's Big Brown Beaver. That is so much innuendo that is so inappropriate.
Oh, it's pretty bad, but it's funny.
Do they think they make it like that on purpose, though, so the adults actually enjoy reading it?
Yes. But if you were to read that to your kid, kid would be like, oh. Well.
That kid would grow up with so many weird fetishes because of that.
Is that what happened?
Probably.
What do you think of the song so far?
It's catchy in a White Stripes kind of a way, and a little bit like, kind of like Royal Blood, except there's a lot more band members than Royal Blood. There's like two of them from Royal Blood. So it's kind of like rock, but there's really not a lot to it. It's just this. It's kind of repetitive right now. So we'll have to rely.
Hell, who's texting you?
Yeah, I don't know. You know, it's 11:30 at night. It's rush hour here in the pit. So let's see what else is happening here.
Hold on. I'm gonna bring that back. Why has he got a keyboard in front of him?
Hold on, let me turn this down. I should have did this before. I'm sorry about that.
He's not even playing that keyboard that's in front of him.
That's for the next 4 minutes. Maybe that's gonna be for the outro. Maybe the outro of the song. Oh, that bass player's getting down now all of a sudden. Like, what do you think about that?
She has a good sound to her bass.
It's like a fuzz, kind of like a, not a crunch, but a fuzz, you know?
She has a fuzz pedal.
I think so. Yes, definitely.
Oh, see?
Definitely.
I can't even invent that.
but check out, like, the instrument looks like
it's
old school. It looks like traditional or something, but it's a regular bass.
She has... Is it me or is the...
It looks extra stringy, but there's only four strings.
Right. It looks like she has like the skinnier strings up top. See that? That could just be...
You know what it could be also? They could be solid strings. Sometimes like with the bass guitar, you get some of the strings that are like wound up. Maybe those are solid.
Or maybe those are fake strings. You don't play those. Those are for looks. To get people like us like questioning what kind of strings they are.
Master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I wanna make you quiet, I wanna make you nervous. I wanna set you free, but I'm too fucking jealous. I wanna pull your strings like you're my telecaster. And if you want to use me, I could be your puppet. Cause I'm the devil, who's a dream for redemption. Lawyer is searching for redemption. The knife of healer is searching for redemption. My mother bagging monster is searching for redemption.
Wait a minute, what? Okay.
What's going on? Why are we...
We got another song. We're getting the pasta song next. ZITTI BUONI. BUONI.
We're getting the ZITTI BUONI.
BUONI. BUONI.
The first song was catchy. That's something you would listen to, like, when you're driving during the day. Like, you're going to the farmer's market or something.
There's something very like familiar sounding about it. The farmer's market. What do you get at the farmer's market? Like
zucchini, zuboni.
Be zucchini. I wanna be your pasta. I wanna be. Yeah, I guess that works.
Big ZITTI, you can get ZITTI. And BUONI.
I wanna ravioli. I gonna eat Stromboli.
That's pretty good, man.
Yeah. There's some bars in this song, I guess.
You should maybe instead of the main skin, it could be like Sporto skin.
They would fire me immediately. I'd walk in and they'd be like, get the fuck out.
Get out of here.
See you guys.
Who the hell is this guy? He'd be like, hey. Walking in.
I would probably do it too.
I'm a wee wee jam at home.
I'd give him the old Dylan Francis when I walked in. I'd be like, you ever see that?
No.
You don't know that song?
No.
Dude. All right, we'll check that out later.
All right.
Loro non sanno di che parlo. Vestiti sporchi fra di fango, giallo di siga fra le dita, io con la siga camminando. Scusami ma ci credo tanto che posso fare questo salto, e anche se la strada è in salita, per quest'ora mi sto allenando. E buonasera signori e signori, fuori gli attori, vi conviene toccarvi i coglioni, vi conviene stare zitti e buoni, qui la gente è strana tipo spacciatori.
Yeah, I like this better.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
No, probably not.
There's quite a bit of sound there. I mean,
they're putting out a lot of sound for four person group.
Yeah, yeah. For not being very complex, I would say that just illustrates something doesn't have to be super intricate or, you know, full of notes or anything to be catchy and good. It's got a good kind of a sound to it.
And it's live.
I like that it's in a different language. That's
I kind of like this. The different language more, even though I don't want to be sane. It sounds cool. It sounds more natural.
Do you, I know how to introduce yourself in Italian.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. Fa funculo.
Rambo.
Yeah. Si.
Res. Rambo.
Yeah. Cool.
Troppe notti stavo chiuso fuori e mo li prendo a calci sti portoni. Sguardo in alto tipo scalatori, quindi scusa mamma se sto sempre fuori. Ma sono fuori di testa, ma diverso da loro. E tu sei fuori di testa, ma diversa da loro. Siamo fuori di testa, ma diversi da loro. Siamo fuori di testa. Io ho scritto pagine e pagine, ho visto sale poi lacrime, questi uomini in macchine, non scalare le rapide. Ho scritto sopra una lapide, in casa mia non c'è Dio, ma se trovi il senso del tempo risalirai dal tuo oblio. Non c'è vento che fermi la naturale potenza, dal punto giusto di vista del vento senti l'ebbrezza. Con una lincera alla schiena ricercherò quell'altezza, se vuoi fermarmi di tenta prova a tagliarmi la testa perché...
The man was just rapping.
He's got a flow. That was some bars. Absolutely, 100%. In a rock song. That was good. I am.
It fit very well.
Impressed. It was a good transition. I would actually go see these guys live. I want to go to their place. Like, hey, can I stop on over? Just hang out.
Yeah, they go we jam at home.
No, that's French. They're not French.
Oh.
Sorry. Oh, we. Okay.
Get it?
Yeah.
We.
I do. What the hell does that mean, though? Is that the name of the name of the band? I'm confused. This is a collaboration. There's two different bands. Maneskin is one and Wee Wee is the other one.
What do you say, 480 Death Star?
My 480 Death Star! Could be.
Listen.
Siamo fuori di testa, ma diversi da loro.
Buzz.
portami dove sto a galla, che qui mi manca l'aria e parla, la gente purtroppo parla, non sa di che cosa parla, tu portami dove sto a galla, che qui mi manca l'aria, parla, la gente purtroppo parla, non sa di che cazzo parla, tu portami dove sto a galla, che qui mi manca l'aria, ma sono fuori di testa, ma diverso da loro, e tu sei fuori di testa.
You say 480 testa.
I think that's the drummer's address. Like, the drummer's so good. You know, like, this is where you can go visit the drummer at home.
Yeah. Or maybe that's his phone number.
It could be. Call him. Like, they're renting out their drummer like, right now. You guys.
480 testa. He'll be drumming for ya.
You need to get. You guys need a gig drummer? Give him a call.
Damn good drummer. I mean, clean sound. Everybody's got a clean sound with this.
But it meshes well, man. This
is good old-fashioned rock, which a lot of the times gets overlooked nowadays.
It does. It does. But definitely has a sound almost like... I'm not trying to compare the two, but if I had to put them into a genre, it'd be kind of similar to like what the White Stripes had going on. Like an early 2000s or like mid-2000s kind of a sound.
It's kind of like... It's called fuzz rock.
Yeah, who else was like that? Who was that band? Somebody told The Killers. Didn't they kind of sound like that too? Or no?
I don't know.
Or would you call this progressive rock? But
what category would this be? Like, if we're going to the record store, category? What section would we be?
Where could I find this?
Is this like indie? Or is this
if it wasn't just right here in our own home and their home, where would I find this?
Italy.
I guess I have to go to Italy.
What happened to him there? I'll back it up, but... What happened to him?
I think maybe he when he went to go punch a key, you know how you get that when your knuckle bends backwards? It happens sometimes.
Like he jammed it. He jammed the edge of the table. Like, he's going for the key, but he jammed the edge of the table.
Because I do that all the time on my machine at work. Mm-hmm. And I go to push the button and I miss it, you know, I'm like, ay. Except that was, it was like, ow, I'm going to have to do that now.
No, when you do it... It's probably too loud where you work, though.
Huh? Yeah, nobody would notice. Everybody, yeah.
Who's he talking to over there?
You would be surprised how many people talk to themselves at work. No joke. Because you're kind of isolated, our machines are like spread out as it is.
Hear that, or they got like an earbud in or something, they're talking.
There's one person that like on the down low keeps one in and they listen to like books. It's supposed to be like approved hearing protection.
Yeah, I don't do that either.
Nobody gives a damn about this, so let's keep going.
I like the ending.
What is going on here? We've got like a whole bunch of seconds here remaining.
Advertisement. Adverse advertising.
All right. Nope. We're not watching the advertisement.
Hey. That's actually pretty damn good. I was kind of expecting going in and being like, eh, boy. Probably not going to be very good. Band name's kind of like, don't know what's going on with that. But you know what?
Can't judge a book by a book. Exactly.
Can't judge a book by its name.
Skin. Oh, can't judge a man by his skin. That's true.
It's kind of like you never look a dead horse in the mouth.
That's also true.
Anyway, guys, hey, thanks for the recommendation. Thanks for watching. And you already did already. Thanks for subscribing. I appreciate it.
Do your best, Aldo Rain.
Who?
Remember from Inglourious Basterds?
No, never saw it.
Arrivederci. He's got like the worst Tennessee accent and he's trying to be Italian. Rivederci. Never saw it.
If you saw that movie, type down that what he just said.
If you saw Inglourious Basterds and you've actually watched this video all the way through, type down in the comments section, I want my Nazi scalps.
What?
That's from the movie. That was their thing, was they scalped these Nazis. It was fucking awesome.
There you go. There you have it. You learned a little bit about...
Quentin Tarantino movie.
Quentin Tarantino. All right, guys.
Arrivederci.